like this. The first thing you do is you take D, you take a function on the manifold, and you look at the commutator of D with F. That is, you look at the commutator of operators. F means the operator of multiplication by F, and D means D, and so you can form DF minus FD. It's an